मारा गया, आई बीन बीटन, मुझे मारा गया, मुझ पुलिस ने मुझे मारा।
Republic TV editor-in-chief and senior journalist Arnab Goswami was arrested by the Raigarh police on Wednesday, 4th November in the morning. According to the police, Arnab had been arrested for allegedly abetting the suicide of 53-year-old interior designer Anvay Nayak and his mother Kumud Nayak in 2018. A police official said that an interior designer and his mother committed suicide in 2018 over alleged non-payment of dues by Republic TV. 53-year-old Anvay Nayak and his mother Kumud Nayak died by suicide in Alibag in May 2018. A suicide note, purportedly written by Anvay, claimed Arnab and two others, Firoz Sheikh and Nitesh Sarda, had not paid him 5.4 crores, which led to his financial constraints. Several netizens, along with senior government officials and ministers, condemned the Raigarh police's move to arrest Arnab Goswami, with many taking to Twitter to vent their anger. Actress Kangana Ranaut also tweeted a video in support of Arnab, condemning his arrest by the police.
मैं महाराष्ट्र सरकार को ये पूछना चाहती हूँ कि आपने आज अर्णव गोस्वामी के घर में जाके उनको मारा है, उनके बाल नोचे हैं, उनको असॉल्ट किया है, कितने घर तोड़ेंगे आप और कितने गले दबाएंगे, कितने बाल नोचेंगे आप, कितनी आवाज़ें बंद करेंगे आप? उनसे पहले कितने शहीदों के तो गले काटे गए हैं, उनको लटकाया गया है फ्री स्पीच के लिए। कोई बात नहीं, एक आवाज बंद करेंगे कई उठ जाएंगी, कितनी आवाजें बंद करेंगे आप?
Here is how Twitter reacted to Arnab's arrest. Other people also pointed out how only Arnab's arrest was prompting senior government officials to speak out, whereas none of them have stood up in the past for several other journalists who have been arrested over the years. Some netizens, while saying they don't agree with Arnab's brand of journalism, agreed that the manner in which he was arrested was wrong. There were also some funny reactions and memes on Arnab's arrest which flooded the internet. Arnab Goswami claimed that police physically assaulted him while trying to arrest him. He also alleged that the police entered his residence forcibly and physically assaulted him, his mother-in-law, father-in-law, son and his wife. Republic TV reported that around 10 policemen entered Arnab's house and pushed and heckled Arnab, demanding he come out.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.